come out inside of the stadium at any time. We thank you for keeping these rules in mind as you cheer on the Bears. Tri-Care Sports Medicine and Concussion Clinic offers evaluation and treatment for bone and joint injuries and suspected concussions. For more information, visit FryCareConcussion.com. PDQ is home to great chicken and great people. Make sure you check out their $5 combo at the Hickory location right off of US Highway 70. Chick-fil-A Beaumont on Highway 127 proudly supports the Bears and the surrounding community. You can use Chick-fil-A Beaumont for all your catering needs for special occasions, meetings, and tailgate. What is your game plan to reach your financial goals? Call LR alums Ryan Edwards, Les Stewart, Bob Fincher, and the team at Southeast Retirement Planners to help you put a successful game plan in place. Bears fans, make sure you visit Dunkin' Donuts off of 321. Dunkin' Donuts has the best coffee, baked goods, and more, plus a free community room that is great for a meeting, conference call, or study group. Show your LRID for a 99-cent any-size coffee. Head to the Dunkin' off of 321 for your next Dunkin' run. LR runs on Dunkin'. Catawba Valley Medical Center is the region's largest not-for-profit community hospital with a mission that includes improving the health status of the region and caring for all in need. Catawba Valley Medical Center is proud to support the LR Bears as part of their commitment to the community. Ready for a nicer, newer ride? Everett Chevrolet Buick GMC Cadillac is always here to help by providing family-friendly customer care since 1967. Visit them in person at one of their two convenient locations in Hickory and Morgan. Or start your search online at EverettChevy.com today. Carolina West Wireless, fastest speeds, national 4G, LTE coverage, hometown pride. Carolina West Wireless is proud to be the official wireless provider of the Bears. You should be driving a Hyundai from Paramount Hyundai in Hickory, where every new Hyundai comes standard with a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty. Shop online for new and pre-owned cars, trucks, and SUVs at ParamountHyundai.com. Fans, Geico has teamed up with the South Atlantic Conference to offer the alumni, faculty, and staff of SAC institutions discounts on auto insurance. Get your fast free car insurance quote today by visiting geico.com/mydiscount. Geico, the official insurance provider of the South Atlantic Conference.
Hey, back there.
gentlemen, will you please rise and remove your hat as we honor America with the playing of the national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time to introduce the starting lineups for each squad. First for Adelphi under head coach Gordon Perdue. Number 1, Kevin Rice. Number 2, Edward Perlstein. Number 7, Nicholas Rakoboto. Number 8, John Arciadilacano. Number 9, Gordon Perdue, Jr. Number 11, Nick Genova. Number 27, Sean McGovern. Number 28, Michael Pacinova. Number 29, Brian Schaefer. Number 77, Justin Napolitano. Now for the home team, starting off your Lenoir-Rhyne Bears, number 4, Noah Flash, number 10, Tyler Bain, number 11, Mitchell Linklater, number 12, Miles Moffett, number 17, Edward Tate, number 20, Christian Starkey, number 24, Noah Johnson, number 25, Connor Stanley, number 42, Eric Dickinson, and number 44, Jared Maberak. The Bears are coached by Greg Paradine. He's assisted by Ned Cash and Brian Crompton.
Yeah.
Adelphi goal scored by number 15, James Hall, assisted by number 8, John Arthiel.com. By goal scored by number 77, Justin Napolitano. By goal scored by number 27, Sean McCullough. Timeout, Lenoir-Rhyne. up by goal scorer by number 7, Nicholas Rakabuto. Assisted by number 9, Gordon Purdy Jr. Goal scored by number 12, Miles Muffin. Assisted by number 15, Bryce Reese. Thank you.
Path to a college degree would have been completely different had I not run Division II cross country for the University of Mount Olive. Having an athletic and academic scholarship was key for my success. Our coaches were really helpful with balancing out my academics and athletics. I decided to attend graduate school because I wanted to become an athletic director. Receiving the postgraduate scholarship through the NCAA provided me with the flexibility to choose the school that I wanted. So now I know that I can accomplish any goal that I set for myself.
Lenoir-Rhyne goal scored by number 42, Eric Dickinson.
Thank you.
30-second holding penalty on number 8 of Adelphi. forward by number 19, Torrin Eccleston. Assisted by number 11, Mitchell Linklater.
Everything the light touches will be yours. You must remember who you are, the one true champion. We are LR.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are LR.
We are LR.
Thank you.
Adelphi goal scorer by number 33, Angelo Cazzo. Lenoir-Rhyne goal scored by number 11, Mitchell Linklater. Assisted by number 42, Eric Dickinson. Adelphi goal scored by number 9, Gordon Purdy Jr., assisted by number 7, Nicholas Roccobuto. goal scored by number 9, Chris Brinton. Assisted by number 51, Brett Newton. One-minute slashing penalty on number 42, Lenoir-Rhyne. Scored by number 7, Nicholas Recobuto, assisted by number 27, Sean McGovern.
Woo!
Lenoir-Rhyne goal scored by number 7, Will Canada. One-minute slashing penalty on number 34 for Lenoir-Rhyne. Lenoir-Rhyne goal scored by number 17, Edward Tate. Assisted by number 15, Bryce Reese. Thank you. Scores Lenoir-Rhyne 8, Adelphi 10.
Champion takes more than talent, more than the perfect pass, more than using your head. Being a champion takes the spirit to always push harder, the ability to overcome any hurdle, and the fire to be the best. Welcome to Division 2, where the pursuit is yours to create. And the question isn't, can you do it? It's, will you?
Everett Chevrolet Buick GMC is ready for another exciting football season. Everett has been a proud sponsor of the Lenoir-Rhyne Bears for 25 years, and we wish the Bears a safe and successful season. And August means it's all systems go for another winning season with the Carolina Panthers. We have a tradition of winning in the Carolinas, and when you want to be a winner in the car, truck, or SUV game, come see the sales and service champions at Everett, because if you didn't get an Everett deal, you dropped the ball, baby. Woo!
I love being busy in my garden. I got flowers to plant and beds to clean out. When I was feeling really tired and not like myself, I saw a doctor. Look at me now. The doctors were good, they worked with me, and they laughed with me. I'm back to doing everything I love. I needed a doctor, and I found the expert for my heart.
Paramount Kia in Hickory. We want to see you driving a new Kia or, hey, a quality pre-owned Kia. We've got a huge selection of new and pre-owned Kias. You got to get to Paramount Kia in Hickory, Highway 70, ParamountKia.com.
I knew that there was an opportunity to have my college paid for if I was good enough to play baseball at that level. That was going to make a big difference in my family. D2 baseball gave me an opportunity to play at a high level and to get an education that's going to be valuable for me throughout the rest of my life. I chose to take my experience of being a student athlete and pursue that within my career and to get a master's degree. If I wouldn't have had a baseball scholarship, there'd be no chance that I'm doing what I'm doing today.
Stadium, what an atmosphere we have for you today. It is worthy of this game. Darren Goldwater, the two-time Super Bowl champ here, Trey Essex. This atmosphere tells you what you need to know how big this game is. Fans were here, really filling two of the parking lots before I showed up, 2.5 hours before the game. And that's a rarity. And it's as good of an environment as you can find in Division II football. A sold-out Moret Stadium, standing room only.
A little too hard with a dog. He's got quite an arm. I've been through this before. It'll be better in a couple of days. Probably.
Visit one of Ortho Carolina's specialists right away by logging on to orthocarolina.com. Leave the waiting to this guy.
Come on, honey.
Ortho Carolina. You improve.
Thank you.
NCAA Division II, community engagement is an initiative at all 25 national championships because student athletes want to give back while competing for a national title. Over the course of the year, Division II student athletes have an opportunity to leave a lasting impression in local communities throughout the country. Whether Division II student athletes are volunteering at hospitals, schools, after-school care programs, foster homes, or retirement villages, they make a difference in the lives of others. In Division II, we rise to the opportunity and make community engagement ours.
My path to a college degree would have been completely different had I not run Division II cross country for the University of Mount Olive. Having an athletic and academic scholarship was key for my success. Our coaches were really helpful with balancing out my academics and athletics. I decided to attend graduate school because I wanted to become an athletic director. Receiving the postgraduate scholarship through the NCAA provided me with the flexibility to choose the school that I wanted. So now I know that I can accomplish any goal that I set for myself.
Takes more than skill, more than endless drills, more than using your head. Being a champion takes the heart to give it your all, the agility to thrive from any angle, and the relentless drive to be the best. Welcome to Division II, where the pursuit is yours to create, and the question isn't, can you do it? It's, will you?
Thank you.
scored by number 8, John Archiek Dethikana. Lenoir-Rhyne goal scored by number 7, Will Cannata. Assisted by number 51, Brett Newton. Goal scored by number 19, Torrin Eccleston. 22nd pushing foul on number 10 of Lenoir-Rhyne. Lenoir-Rhyne goal scored by number 19, Torrin Eccleston. Assisted by number 8, Bowen Collins. Thank you. for by number 33 from the low tunnel zone. One-minute slashing penalty on number 11 of Adelphi. Lenoir-Rhyne goal scored by number 42, Eric Dickinson. 15, Bryce Reed. By goal scored by number 7, Nicholas Rockabulka, assisted by number 9, Gordon Purdy Jr. Thank you. middle school by number 12, Miles Muffin. Assisted by number 42, Eric Dickinson. cycle for number 28, Michael Pacioni.
Thank you.
Ball scored by number 13, David Bell. Assisted by number 12, Miles Muffet. Timeout, Lenoir-Rhyne. Goal scored by number 15, Bryce Reed. Assisted by number 42, Eric Dickinson. Thank you.
of being busy in my garden. I got flowers to plant and beds to clean out. When I was feeling really tired and not like myself, I saw a doctor. Look at me now. The doctors were good, they worked with me, and they laughed with me. I'm back to doing everything I love. I needed a doctor, and I found the expert for my heart.
Goal scored by number 12, Miles Muffin. Thank you. Cyclones score jump at 8, John Arcia.
Everything the light touches will be yours. You must remember who you are, the one true champion. We are LR.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are.
We are LR.
We are LR.
NCAA Division II, community engagement is an initiative at all 25 national championships because student-athletes want to give back while competing for a national title. Over the course of the year, Division II student-athletes have an opportunity to leave a lasting impression in local communities throughout the country. Whether Division II student-athletes are volunteering at hospitals, schools, after-school care programs, foster homes, or retirement villages, they make a difference in the lives of others. In Division II, we rise to the opportunity and make community engagement ours.
And your final here from Red Stadium, Lenoir 17, Adelphi 16. Thank you for your attendance at today's game. Lenoir and Lacrosse will be back home.